Crews from more than 10 communities responded Monday night to a large fire that destroyed a grocery store in Wolfeboro. Firefighters arrived after 9:15 p.m. and saw black smoke and large flames at Hunter's shop and safe on South Main Street near Lake Winkowski.